summer the 1950s in a van full of some white. Get pulled over for swerving like high officer. When he asked me why I was swerving, I'm swerving, officer.
I can make it bounce by myself. I can make it bounce by myself. I can make it bounce by myself.
All right, your challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Madden Ultimate Team time.
Right.
Thomas, the lone receiver, left. To throw. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody opened. Now second down. Second down following the incompletion. A pretty good coverage there, and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it. And in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. He's back to throw. This is Yeldon on the dump off. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37. He'll look to throw. He's got time. He goes underneath for Yeldon, and he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40.
It didn't check off every box, but the most important one. Got the clock stopped, getting out of bounds. They may be a little short of the first down, but I thought that was the key.
They'll look to throw. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
Well, that plays a statistic that's going to go on the defensive team stat sheet. Won't necessarily reflect in ours, right? The overall game sheet. But you and I know that they keep count on pressures, hits on quarterbacks, all the...
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by the longtime Raider. So that does it. Put this one in the books. A successful Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge. See you next time.